Refugees are welcome here, no hate, no fear. 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 Refugees are welcome here, no hate, no fear.
My name is Sotomayor, and the Pennsylvania Immigration and Citizenship Coalition organizer and civic engagement coordinator, leading state youth organizing project and responsible for administering state civic engagement work. Maria was born in Ecuador and raised in Pennsylvania. She is a DACA recipient. Coming from a mixed status family and being impacted by the current immigration system, Maria hopes to educate and support immigrant communities to use their voice and power to change the system. Maria, as an immigrant, activist, and organizer, what do you think the immigrant community could do to get involved at this time of overt anti-immigrant rhetoric and behavior?
As an organizer, I will let me do my job if I say organize. Right? Organize. Get together. Get together with your family members, get together with people at church or different organizations and get to know what is going on. And I have different organizations here in Philadelphia that are doing work for immigrant rights and other communities. Because right now we need to really build our forces, we really need unity among our communities. So I would say that is one of the biggest things that you can do is educate yourself on your rights. Attend information sessions and community meetings. And get ready because we have a couple of years ahead of us. They could be tough, but at least we have each other to support one another. Thank you, Maria.
I'm finding so many different mentalities. It seems challenging. I don't say hard because the only thing hard is we can't create that we walk on. Everything else is a challenge. So I'm ready for this challenge. And I was built for this. I think that we all have a purpose in life, and minds is to take on a task that most of us back away from.